Next is Yves Saint Laurent in front of the Eiffel Tower. Tell you all about it in 60 seconds.
The Saint Laurent venue was very democratic this season. Fashion lovers without tickets could line the far length of the Trocadero Fountain and watch firsthand what a top fashion show looks like. What was not democratic or forgiving was the collection that designer Anthony Vaccarello sent out.
Models tromped through a long infinity pool runway that splashed about their legs and platform heels as a reflection of white palm trees rippled in their wake. This was very much an intentional choice. Vaccarello is all about sexy, short, and shimmering propositions, and so has been this house ever since its founder first dressed a woman in a man's black tuxedo and showed transparent silk tops that left the model's breasts apparent. What was apparent in this show is that Vaccarello's lineup looked less risque and, yes, slightly more reasonable than in the past, with its tailored suits, fitted velvet jackets, second skin trousers, and beaded evening wear.
The real sartorial news came when Vaccarello's longtime muse, Anya Rubik, walked out in a long sleeve bodysuit with a plunging neckline. It was the first in a series of statement bodysuits. They were the key must-haves of this collection.